Taking that bacterial swab, open the petri dish just enough to gain access. Wipe the swab onto the agar in order to make an inoculation well. Heat a metal loop in the blue Bunsen flame until it glows red. Using the loop, make a second well by drawing bacteria from the inoculation well. Heat the loop again and make a third well by drawing bacteria from the second well. Heat the loop again and make a fourth well by drawing bacteria once from the third well. Heat the loop again. Secure the lid with the sellotape. Label the sample with the patient's ID, date, and your initials.